TikTok about to go up.
Video, video. Yeah.
So far,
good, man. Teams just gotta play, man. It's going good though.
It's day one, baby. It's day one. Was it worth the investment?
Definitely, always. It's always worth the investment to give back every single time, man.
Shout out to Dreamville and Clocked In TV.
Yes, sir. Let's get it. How's the competition today, baby?
Thank you.
How's the competition today?
Oh, man, competition, yeah. Well, the first game wasn't no compo. The second game was all right. You know, we could have did a little better, you know, to make it a little rougher on them. But guaranteed, they're going to see that work next game for sure.
Oh, man.
Everybody going to see that work. Defense, that's all we, hey, defense, that's what I preach. Energy, high octane. Get ready for that saucer, you hear me? I am tipping.
I was about to say, what's your Instagram, man? Let the people know your name and all that good stuff.
Oh, my Instagram, I_am_Tippett. Check me out. Check me out. I don't really do Facebook, but I_am_Tippett.
All right, bet.
Shout out Dreamville for sure. Shout out Clocked In TV for making all this possible. You know, we living it. We living it and we going to make it big. You hear me?
You dig.
Coming out strong.
Big
coming
bodies.
Coming out strong, yeah.
Popping the top.
Coming out strong.
That
for
part.
Sure. Yeah.
On me. Hey, champ. Oh, three-pointer, man. Let me get an interview real quick, man. How was the competition today, man?
I mean, it was solid. We held Saucy. Nobody held Saucy like that. Everybody always get blew out. We held them to a decent little lead. We kind of just got out of it towards the end. But that's only one loss. I feel like we can run with anybody now if we held them like that. So, but we know what to see in the championship, so we know what to expect next time. We just got to lock in. We could play probably again right now, fix up the keys, run some art then. You know, probably get it in a check, but we'll get it next time.
On me, can I get a Dreamville shout out and a Clocked In TV shout out?
Oh yeah, shout out Dreamville, shout out Clocked In TV, man. Go fuck with them, man. Y'all know the vibes.
That part. Instagram and all that.
My Instagram.
Yeah.
3Kden_ @3Kden_. Just like that.
Hey, man, how was that three-point contest, man? Let me get some of that money. Let me hold some money, man. I got rent due. Come on, man.
I'll probably fuck with y'all. See what we talking about.
You know what I'm saying? At least, like, gas money or something, man. Anyway, before you leave, can I get an interview, man? Let the people know who you are, man.
My name is Sammy Still. I go to Pima College. I'm going to be a sophomore next year. I'm a freshman now. And, yeah, point guard, number 13 JUCO in the country.
Tell me this, man. How's the competition today, man?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Saucy always plays us tough. Anytime I play them, and you know they always got like a good core, mm-hmm. So they play good together. So it's always a good run in to play against them.
On me, man. Shit. Instagram.
No good Sam. NOGOOD Sam on Instagram.
All right, cool. Let me get a shout out. A Dreamville shout out and a Clocked In TV shout out.
Shout out Dreamville and shout out Clocked In TV.
On me, gang.
Good appreciate look. You.
Yes, sir. She loves. competition so far?
It's pretty good. I actually like it out here. I'll probably be here next year and everything. It's a lot of hard work. You got to put in. You got to trust your team. But it's working out, so we're going to be in here getting it in.
Was it worth the investment?
Yeah, 100%. It's good good runs all the way around, good competition, some new faces in here and stuff, so it's always good to play.
Oh, really? For sure. Shout out to your Instagram. Let the people know who you are, man.
It's Marvin_MP3. Look me up.
Uh-huh. Can we get a Clocked In TV shout-out and a Dreamville shout-out?
Shout-out to Clocked In TV and Dreamville.
Oh,
appreciate it.
You dig? Sosa, how's the competition, champ?
Huh?
How's the competition?
It's tough. I feel like some teams need to wake up, that's all.
Are y'all winning?
It's a good little matchup, though. These little niggas got legs. They gonna run all day. Feel me? We got old men on our team, you know what I'm saying? Though, it's all about IQ at the end of the day.
I think it was definitely a hell of a game. Good job, both sides.
How y'all feel about the competition so far?
It's good competition, man.
Yeah, come on, get some fun.
Great competition.
First hand feeling.
My stepson can go ahead and handle that question for you better than I can.
Go ahead, Junior. You got MC Hill?
Why everybody keep hitting me?
Hey, I just want to say,
right. Keep your hands to
yourself.
Hey, can I get a Dreamville shout out, man? Can I get a Dreamville shout out?
Dreamville, man. Hey, that's what it is. You already know what's up, man. Hey, go ahead and check my boy out, man. Dreamville all the way every day.
How's the tournament so far, brother?
Man, I feel like it's great. You know, even though some teams dropped out at the last second, but it's a nice competition, good harsh, solid work on the court, good commentating.
Yes, indeed.
Good video. The footage is good.
Mm-hmm.
It's all around. I give it a 10.
I like that. So it was worth the investment.
Worth an investment. You know, you got a $300 fee for each team. They're coming out with $200 for the winner, $50 for the three-point contest, you're coming out with $300, and so far for the dunk contest, $50 to come out with $300. You can't beat that with solid competition. It's all around great. All around.
I like that. Tell them on your Instagram and all that good shit, man.
My Instagram is GodPaulo2005, AD Washington, 05. Follow me.
So we're going to drink a real shout-out.
What'd you say?
Can we get a Dreamville shout out?
Yeah, shout out to Dreamville.
Shout out Dreamville.
Seagull Sports.
Bring in the heat.
Dreamville. All the great.
Yeah. Shout out Dreamville. Bring in the heat, baby.
Saucy all day, every day.
That part.
Oh, my mom. Saucy with all me. But we are getting it today. We are getting it today.
Dreamville.
Shout out Dreamville.
Shout out Dreamville.
Hey, shout out to Dreamville. You heard me?
Yeah.
You heard.
All nice, Tony. All nice, brother.
Still time. kind of tough.
Go ahead, interview him. CT.
Thank you.
Too much.
Team him, 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 and him.
So we can say them, 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 and him.
And take the mic, your mic, your mic, your mic, your mic.
Yeah!
Let it
out.
Let you know.
Let it out. Man, when we do this, it's awesome. Yeah. I mean, come on now.
I got it. All I got to say is, man, take over. Take over. That's all I do. What's up? It's Trail, though, man.
Can we get your Instagram?
Home, shout out home team. Instagram, Trail Wilso. T-R-A-I-L-W-L.
How was the championship game?
Huh?
How was the championship game?
Game, man. We came out and did what we had to do. Go ahead. We just went to Popeyes with 40 pieces. 40
pieces. Hey,
man. No problem. Go Snapchat, same thing. Trail Wilson, man. Go follow me. Davion Bates, man. 6'3 guard.
Yeah.
Shout out home team.
Hey, man, can we get a Clocked In TV shout-out and a Dreamville shout-out? Shout-out to Dreamville, Saucy With It, and a Clocked In TV.
Oh, yeah, shout-out to Dreamville, shout-out to Saucy With It, and Clocked TV, man. Y'all already know, tune in, man.
That part. That part. Highlights on the way. Yes, sir.
Hey, come on, next cut.
Talk to him.
Except, bro. Yeah, sir. Ego,